To enable or disable emoji switch key on Google Keyboard, in Samsung Galaxy S9 or S9 Plus. Open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap General Management. Tap Language and Input. Tap On Screen Keyboard. Tap Gboard. Tap Preferences. Tap Show Emoji Switch Key. Switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.